watching the Home Depot College Football Awards Red Carpet Special.
Welcome back to the College Football Hall of Fame, where it's time to give out yet another trophy, and now the Wuerffel Trophy. It's college football's premier award for community service. It's presented to the college football player who best combines exemplary community service with athletic and academic achievement. Let's take a look at the finalists. JK, the winner is sitting right here with me, John Wassink. And let's start with what you've been able to do in the community, because that's what this whole award is all about. Obviously, it's faction after Danny Wuerffel. But I read a mission trip to the Dominican Republic. What do you feel like you learned from that event?
Yeah, I really learned in that trip to that, you know, people around the country are really in need. And so it was really cool to go down there during spring break with a bunch of different athletes and to help people in remote communities that don't have very much. So it was a really cool experience.
You know, Danny, you don't always find student athletes that find time to have a 395 in accounting, go on mission trips, and that's what this award is for. What impressed you most about John?
Well, I don't know how he has the time in the world at all. I mean, this is an award that I couldn't win anymore. It's named after me. But, I mean, the way that he invested in people consistently, a mentoring program, led a lot of programs, reading to kids, traveling, it's just really impressive. And he's such a fine young man. And so we love the opportunity to tell their stories. We hope that that inspires others to do great things. And it's just, it's really inspiring. You inspire me, man. So appreciate it.
You've been inspiring on the field, too. For the second time, we have a Wuerffel Trophy winner from Western Michigan. I mean, describe how the season has gone for you, too. And I don't even know how you fit that in, but somehow you've managed to be exemplary on the football field as well.
Yeah, this season's been great. And really, we have a great team and a great group of guys and a great coaching staff. So it's just been a great time this year being able to play with them.
What was your reaction to seeing some of the work that he was doing, not only on the field, but in the community, the work in the Dominican Republic, some of the mission trips that he's been on?
Well, it's really inspiring. You know, I think we all wrestle with trying to be great at what we do, and we want to be successful at what we do. But we also want to be significant, and that's how we help other people. And so to read his resume, and when I first read it, it jumped off the page. But to be honest, there's a lot of great guys. We got one here tonight, Derek Brown, who's just unbelievable. So it was really, really hard to pick. But this guy is amazing, and to be able to tell their stories is pretty special.
I got to say, this is one of my favorite trophies to present because, again, it's for the exemplary work in the community and what you've been able to do on the field. I'm proud to be a voter. I'm always proud to see Danny and John. Congratulations, because it's a pretty cool ring of honor that you get to join here. Let's send it back to the red carpet.
All right, so I'm hanging out with...